gas station that's across Walmart we were trying to be at. We got tickets.
This was tickets. So unexpected, guys. Really? We were just walking to Walmart and the bus came.
It unexpectedly behind us. But right now we're gonna cross the street to go to Walmart. We'll catch you when we were there or when we're met there. Behind the car, no, this one.
Wait. There's more cars.
But we're just trying to get there now. Emily, come on.
Oh my god.
We're in the middle now. Oh my god, this is so embarrassing.
We're learning on the sidewalk that's
it's
like
in the middle.
It's like
this. There's so many cars.
Yes, I'm sorry.
But everybody's watching us.
And the cops.
Where?
Imagine.
Oh, because we're gonna get a ticket. Behind this brown car.
Wait.
Behind these cars. You can go.
Behind this one.
Come on. Guys, we made it to Walmart. We're outside of it safely. Embarrassing.
Oh yeah, that was embarrassing. There were so many cars. It was like so busy. I was scared.
We were stuck in the middle for like a minute or two.
The little thing was like this. It was like this.
Yes, it was like sideways. Guys, we made it inside. Ooh, we made it. Oh my gosh, super good. We made it inside. She lost her ticket, I think.
Hopefully we can find it. I don't think it's here.
Bro, these hairs don't get away from me.
It's not here.
So we think we're just gonna have to buy another one.
Yeah. But it's not that expensive.
No, it's $3.
Yeah.
So we're just gonna walk around. And it works until Saturday.
Yeah, it expires.
Expires at Saturday. So we're just gonna have to buy her one. And right now we're just walking around.
Hopefully that lady will.
So we can leave at whatever time, no?
Yeah.
But yeah, we're just gonna walk around. We don't know what we're gonna do. Sit in there.
Oh, 24 hour.
Sit in there. Look a little ugly. But I'm shaking.
I'm gonna be mad if I find it in a bottle.
Bro, I feel like you have it.
I know, me too. But
did you check your pockets in front?
I don't know. These are not
no,
pockets.
No, these.
Oh. Yes, I did. See, I don't have nothing.
Okay. Well, maybe it don't matter, right? Me just about no?
No.
Just buy a new one.
So, like,
what are we trying to do? There's really nothing in this Walmart.
Yeah, like, I don't know what to do.
We look suspicious, bro.
We're just like,
como si nada. Let me put my ticket away before I lose it. Okay, guys, we're still at Walmart. We don't know what we're doing. We're just walking around. We walked the whole Walmart now. How are you? Look at me. I'm just trying to vlog my life away. Yep. And like, we can't really do like this madres because
like
there's too many people here.
I know, right?
Like in every aisle, like, you know, in every aisle.
I know, in every aisle.
Like, bro, leave. Oh.
Hey, how about you leave?
I'm just kidding.
This
side. Ew,
I think
they're
not even
brushed
my hair,
to
be honest. I just left.
Okay, we're just here at Walmart. Little 360. I don't know what I'm doing, pero aquí estamos en Walmart. Yeah. One more adventure. We got a guys, we got a pelota in a car. Look at her. Look at her go. We're gonna do like this.
It's not even like
full
spacious.
Hey, where do we just go? I'm dead. I'm dead.
No,
okay, guys, that was awkward.
So far, we have a ball.
A ball.
Makes it look like we're shopping.
Yeah.
They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty, 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 trying to catch.
So we're just walking around. We're just walking around. Nothing to do. We should throw the ball and try to catch it.
Oh, I'm literally sweating and my hair's on my ass.
So we're gonna get something to drink and then head ourselves over there. Okay guys, so we got out of Walmart. We just bought water bottles just to stay hydrated. And right now we're gonna go to Cottonwood. We're gonna cross and then keep going straight that way.
Oh,
and
no,
then
it wasn't even that one.
Turn. I mean cross. Yeah, see ya there. Okay guys, we made it to a neighborhood and we're about to go to so we're just gonna walk to the park now.
Yeah, we're just gonna walk to the park.
We're almost there. Yeah,
so we're gonna go downtown Dallas. Did you tell them?
Oh no.
So we're gonna go downtown Dallas, but
in the bus.
Shut up. Anyway, so we were gonna go to downtown Dallas, but on the bus, on the bus thing, and like we ended up not going because
we panicked. But at the same time, like it's gonna be our first time driving the bus, and like us going to.
To downtown Dallas,
like, so far, yeah, on our first time. First time,
but we went already only for like a little bit, it wasn't too bad.
Yeah,
we still
it was like
a
3-minute drive,
yeah. So, next time,
probably, or like let us warm up to the buses and probably like get on a train a little bit and then off to like get warmed up, and then we'll possibly go to downtown.
Yeah. Wow, the sun is
pretty. It's pretty. Bye.
Yeah, right now we're walking to the park.
What time is it right now?
4:52.
4:52, yet early.
Yeah.
And the people at school barely got out like 20 minutes ago.
Yeah.
So, yeah. But we're in online school, so we get out earlier.
Yeah, they get out at 4:20. We get out at 3:30. Like 3:30.
Yep.
Bye.
Bye. Okay, guys, we made it to the schools.
Yeah.
Well, we still need another school in front of us, and then we need to cross the street, and then keep going straight, and then we're there.
Yeah. We're almost there.
We're almost there. We'll get there. Eventually.
Yep. It's so quiet.
Yeah, it's so quiet here.
Yeah.
At least everybody's staying at home.
Nada.
I mean, like, we're not close by people, so.
Yeah.
We're okay.
Yeah, we're not.
So, yeah, we'll catch y'all up when we cross the street.
Yep. Bye. Oh, yeah.
My recital, I think it's very vital to rock around. That's right,
on time.
It's tricky, it's uptight.
Here we go. It's tricky to rock around. That's right, on time. It's tricky. It's tricky,
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 tricky.
Tricky.
Where we live, yeah. We're gonna buy the past Cottonwood where we're supposed to go to, but we never did.
Oh, what the heck? What happened? What do you mean my shirt?
Check it out before you get a splinter. Okay, and right now we're just crossing the neighborhood where we like someone live.
Yeah,
and we'll be home.
Don't even say that.
We'll be home eventually, but surely. We did a TikTok, we did two of them. Hey guys, so right now we're walking home still. We're barely coming towards Cottonwood. And it's, what time is it?
It's 5:50.
It's 5:56.
Yeah.
Just what the hell, hold it.
5:56.
And we're barely getting to Cottonwood. Yeah. And we still need like another part to get to where we live.
Yeah, where we live.
Stop. Stop, you're scaring me.
There's somebody there.
It's okay, we got water bottles.
No, just
throw them at them.
Cross it?
Yeah. Just cross it. Okay, but like, there's somebody over there. So we're just gonna cross this way to Cottonwood, even though we're not supposed to be going. Even though we're not supposed to be going to Cottonwood. Right now. Evelyn says you can't feel her hands. I can't either. It's
like,
cold.
It's cold and I can't feel my hands. Like, they're numb.
Yo.
They're like numb.
Look at the lights. Look at the Christmas trees. I mean, the Christmas lights. Our neighborhood is kind of lame. Nobody really has lights. But yeah, today was fun.
Yeah,
we went on a bus.
Now we know which stop. Like, we know one of the stops.
Yeah.
Right?
Yep. And then we went to Walmart. Mm-hmm.
Imagine
streets.
If we went to downtown.
No, we wouldn't even be home by now.
We wouldn't. We would have still been over there, like barely getting the bus or something.
Yes. And then we went. Then we kept walking.
Uh-huh.
Well, we were like playing around in Walmart.
Oh yeah, we went to Walmart.
And then we went to. Then we got out. And then we went walking to the schools, around the schools.
Yeah, like behind the schools.
Yeah, we passed them, and then right now we're walking
home.
Home, we're almost home.
Yeah, we are.
But
so yeah, it's like so dark and it's barely like 5.
Yo, dude, what happens with the daylight savings. But yeah, we'll see y'all once we get close where we live.
Yeah.
Bro, these little kids were running behind us because they were chasing us. And I was panicking. I was like, what are we doing? Like, what do we do? Bro, they scared the shit out of me. Emily was petting on your back. I was like, bro, don't run. Oh, what the hell? Don't run.
That scared me because I kept on hearing steps. That's why I kept on turning around.
Yeah, me too. But we never saw them until then when we turned off the camera. We saw them. Bruh.
We always get the good things
off camera, bro. But yeah, we're almost here. We'll see you later.
Guys,
it was them over there. Okay, guys, we made it back to where we live.
Safely.
Evelyn lives down there. I'm gonna walk down there more and I'll be home. Mm-hmm. Hopefully I don't get kidnapped.
She'll be fine.
Look, my hands look red. They're cold. Look, they're cold. It's cold. What temperature is it?
How cold Siri, is it? What's the temperature outside?
48.
And when we left, it was 50 something.
And where we live is Texas, so it's hella hot here, and this is not normal for us.
Yeah, so we're not used to it.
We're not used to it. It's cold. It's so hella weird. But yeah, thank y'all guys for watching our adventures. Thank y'all. Okay, we'll see y'all next video.
Bye.